Of the day, purse of the day. Still kind of is a toy, could be a toy, but still purse. And today I got a husky purse. It reminds me of my dog, Elfie. Well, used to be. And she has this little scarf because she's cold in the cold weather. And she has. She has nothing in here. Really don't put anything in here. And you can open it and close it. Let's see if I can. You know what I mean. And okay, let's actually talk about them. So she's a purse. You don't probably know Shimona by now. But if you took these away in Star Festival, she would just be a regular plushy stuffed animal. It was cute, fluffy, and adorable. I never noticed that. She has a little heart on her nose. Like, the shape of a heart, okay? I never even noticed that. It's Waggletail. She's one of my she's my favorite purse that I have. And she's really cute. That's all I can really say. She's really cute. And I got from this like I think husky collection for like, and like there's a husky hat, husky scarf, husky gloves, and husky some. That's all. And husky purse. I remember. It's like winter that you have, except the purse. This is a cute purse, husky. And wait, came with husky socks. Yeah, socks. And this girl, I really love her. She's super soft. And comment down below if you have that collection or something part of it. Comment down. I'm gonna get it. Thanks for watching. Smash that thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.